UGL's mission.
As a culture impacts
students as a driver of school reform.
If you now allow yourself to imagine, and we have to do it together, we're going to work on it. We're going to work hard to get it better.
If research is our way to get to that destination, the research has to be relevant and it has to be rigorous.
As we heard some of the gentlemen this afternoon talking about what it means to be an African American at university school, what Dwight was saying about teachers think they know, but they really don't, and really the only way to get at that student experience is to ask them. And what makes that even more powerful with CSBGL is that the students are conducting the research. So we're not just asking them, it's not research on them or research for them, it's research with them. And I think that's what makes it so powerful.
While actually doing this project, my eyes are now open to new things and looking at the things that are actually going on in our school by hearing the comments that people actually make and not just ignoring them, but actually paying attention to them and reporting them so that people know, you know, what's going on and that the school is not perfect and we always have room for improvement.
BGL makes this possible by really giving us an opportunity to find the student's voice. I think as adults in the community, we think we get it. We think we understand what's going on with our students. But the center really allows for us and really pushes us to think about, well, what are the students experiencing and how can you empower their voices?
I'm very proud of the fact that I was able to learn and understand the process of research, or at least to an extent of seriousness that you go to a college to discuss your research. And the idea that you've learned something about how it's done professionally.
Participatory action research, and specifically youth participatory action research, really gives students the power to decide what it is they want to study. They get guidance from me and from the adults about the research methods, but it's really in their hands to decide where they want the research to go.
It's a different kind of class. You hear often students complaining about classes being, how is that going to prepare you for the real world? And I think this is completely applicable because you learn something in class and you apply it to the real world, and the real world is my school.
It's very impressive the different paths that people have taken in terms of what to study, but it's also, there's a lot of overlap. Specifically, we were just hearing a presentation from a school talking about how genders interact and the sort of culture that's around it. And at my school, we completely related. It was the same sort of idea. And so that was interesting to see how they had dealt with it and sort of inspired us. Maybe that's something that we want to study more at our school next year.
And this is one platform that actually allows their voices to be heard, but then not just in a superficial way, but actually their voices are contributing to how we as a team, that's a school-based team of teachers, administrators, and students, and university researchers, are coming together to really engage in a research process that allows their voices to then inform a process that's thinking through the ways in which they can make their school community better for all students.
I think it's like gaining a perspective from another point of view. We're so focused on how we look at things. It's really an eye-opener to just hear how other people look at the same issues.
I think the outcome was the most satisfying part because once we knew what the problems were and we had put together a presentation about it, we realized that we could actually solve them.
I found it really interesting to see what other people thought of the social problems in Lawrenceville, because before now, like, it's all about what I think, what my group of friends think, and it's very eye-opening to see what other people think too.
Well, the reason I originally joined Action Research was mainly just I wanted to make a difference in the school and just not only leave a mark on the school, but also I wanted to make a positive difference so people would feel more comfortable in the environment.
They see that this is an experience that transcends high school. This is an experience that will take them further on. It has bridged the gap between teenagers and adults and given them a lot of confidence.